4th of January 2019, mm. Friday. Mm. This is a Jack Russell.
Male or female?
Female.
Female spayed, yeah? Sterilized?
Mm, yeah, it's right here.
Okay, what happened? It came in? The last 2 days, what happened?
Vomiting.
2 times? 2 days ago, vomit 2 times, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Any more? Nothing really.
Nothing.
Then what color is the vomit? Yellow? White?
It's green.
Or food?
Yeah, green. The food color.
Food color.
Dry dog food, is it?
Yes.
And any yellow?
No.
Yellow is acid. Gastric acid, don't have. You vomit after eating or before eating?
After eating.
Immediately? 5 minutes?
No, actually she took dinner and then middle of the night. A few hours later
you vomit now. 39.2, okay. So a few hours vomit, then it might nothing to do with the food. Nothing to do with eating. These 2 times also, a few hours after that. Is it? These 2 times vomiting also, a few hours?
A few hours, yeah.
Okay, come here. Then before that, any more vomiting? Before that?
No.
Come, see this side, come. Turn. Now this dog is overweight.
Overweight.
So fat.
Weight is
6.8. 13, does it bite or not?
No. Why 6.8? Yeah, weight is 6.8.
Yeah. What's the normal? This 5 would be better. Last time 7.5 was.
Yeah, this 7.5. Huh? Oh, the last week is. What's the last week?
7.5. Last year 7.5.
Last year. Thank God she lost.
Last year got bad breath.
Yeah, bad breath.
Did you do the dental already? Vomited 3 a.m. one time. Today vomit again, that was December last year. Did he do the dental?
No.
He didn't do it. Because dental sometimes they get infection in the mouth and the throat. They can cause vomiting.
But her age is so old, she can
operation.
Sedative.
Let me check first. Yeah. Come, relax. Is it bite or not?
No,
it's a danger. Is it bite or not? Mm-hmm. See that because my brain a bit reddish. Huh? Mm. No fever. But the teeth is bad. No?
Keep that down. Mm.
So bad teeth, huh? And gums, they can cause vomiting also. Because the bacteria goes to the throat. Huh? Okay, wait. It doesn't allow me to touch already. Yeah, I have to check my heart first. Please. Come.
Sorry.
See the appetite
don't
is good.
Scared. Yeah, Jewel, don't scared.
Come, let's take away this one. Just focus on the heart.
No, relax, okay?
Stand properly, sir. Come. Wait, your hand off. Heart is alright, yeah?
Heart okay, huh?
The other side, come. Check the other side, come. Lungs, check the lungs, come. Very nervous. Any diarrhea? It's okay, lungs okay.
Okay, 2 days ago, diarrhea just a little bit.
A bit of diarrhea. Okay, come, let's check the stomach. Huh? Abdomen? Okay, let's check. Let's just stand normally, ready. Stand normally, yeah? Okay, just a quick one. Consider fat in this dog. Okay, check the liver. Huh? Liver and spleen. Any pain or not? No pain. There's another kidney. Okay. Kidney, normal. When was the sterilization long ago?
Oh, very long ago.
How's the urine color?
Yellow.
Yeah. Is it normal?
Normal.
Okay, turn upside down. You go down. Ready? Go down. 1, 2, 3. See below. Wow, very dirty.
Yeah.
Oh, these are all bacterial infection due to self-leaking, right?
Oh, she licked herself.
This shows that there is some problem with the urinary tract of it. Because you see this part all dirty. So this dog definitely has some infection. And the mouth also is bad. So I would advise dental. The heart is okay for dental. Then take a blood test and then we give antibiotics to clean up the infection. Okay. I mean, if not then the thing will come back again. Then after